Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. On this video, I'm going to show you how to manufacture the Dash Shine. It's a formulation that I'm going to give out. This is a formulation that people have been asking all along. If you're stopping by the channel for the first time, make sure that you subscribe. Smash that like button for me. Also consider dropping us a comment below. How is this video going to be structured? As I said, I'm going to show you how to manufacture the Dash Shine. At the first place, we're first going to state ingredients. Then from there, I'll show you in which sequence to mix them and the related amount of each. Also, there are very important details that I'll be explaining all along the video. So make sure that you remain tuned till the end so that you can learn this. So what are the ingredients that you need to manufacture the Dash Shine? The ingredients that you need to manufacture the Dash Shine are water, the Equasil, formalin, MP9, ethanol. The ethanol that you'll be using must have a strength of about 95%, okay? And we also have monoethanolamine. That's it. And while mixing them, make sure that you mix them following this sequence, okay? It means what? You start by water, then Equasil, formalin, so on up to monoethanolamine. That's it. Then in terms of proportions, okay? The amount of water should be 75% of the total volume that you're going to manufacture. This is actually done by volume. Then the Equasil should be 18% of the total volume, okay? Formalin, you need to consider about 0.1% of the total volume, that's it. Then NP9 should be 0.9% of the total volume, okay? The ethanol that you'll be using should be about 5% of the total volume. Then monoethanolamine should be 1% of the total volume. That's it. Let us figure out a case whereby we'll be manufacturing 100 liters of Dash Shine, okay? We say that water should be 75% of the total volume. Out of the 100 liters that we're manufacturing, we're going to need about 75 liters of water. That's it. The Equasil 60 should be 18% of the total volume, okay? Out of the 100 liters that we're manufacturing, we're going to need 18 liters. The next ingredient, that is formalin, should be 0.1% of the total volume, okay? Out of the 100 liters of Dash Shine that we're manufacturing, we're going to need 100 mils of formalin, okay? Formalin, which is our preservative, that's it. Then NP9 should be 0.9% of the total volume, okay? Out of the 100 liters that we're manufacturing, we need to consider about 900 mils of NP9. Ethanol should be 5% of the total volume, okay? Out of the volume that we're manufacturing, which is 100 liters, we're going to need 5 liters of ethanol, okay? Then monoethanolamine should be 1% of the total volume, okay? Out of our 100 liters, we need 1 liter of monoethanolamine. That's it. Then by doing this, you actually obtain 100 liters of Dash Shine. That's it. Thank you guys for watching, okay? Make sure that you subscribe to the channel. As I always say, that there is a lot to learn from here. Trust me, there's still many more videos to come. Make sure that you like our videos, share them, and also consider suggesting the channel to people you know with the interest of learning. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure that you subscribe and see you on the next video.